graveyard shift. If you find it, come back to the garage and we'll see what we can make of it.
Tyler.
Well done with the Desert Leagues, kid. See how smooth things go when you do as I say?
Thanks.
Listen, I got something for your crew. Call it an early Christmas present.
What is it?
It's an opportunity to strike at the house. Let's meet. I'll send you the info.
Might be a good idea to wait on challenging that roaming racer.
On the scene. Udo and La Catrina were both badly beaten on their own turf. Rumor speaks of two racers. Are they working together? Who are these mysterious racers? Your curator can only speculate.
Racers? Sounds like our little crew's getting noticed.
You know that means the house is gonna notice us too.
Good.
You're here, good. Listen, the house is running convoys in the town, and the next one's my Koenigsegg with some extra tech attached. You and your friends are gonna grab it back.
They're transporting the Koenigsegg across city limits in 2 hours. We intercept, then grab the cargo.
It'll be part of a convoy.
What are you thinking?
Quick hit and run. Get me close to the truck and I'll take care of the rest. Rav, you turned that Mustang into a runner yet?
Yep. Followed your specs, the plating's all in. It'll take a punch and dish it right back.
Great. Mac, you and Rav got that drone ready to fly?
I'll be your eyes in the sky.
All right. Time to show the house we're back. Let's go grab ourselves a hypercar.
Drone's online and I'm looking for the convoy. You guys better hurry to the rendezvous point.
I'm not sure what Rav did to the Mustang, but it feels tight and heavy. Like it's tensed up for a punch.
All right, Ty, remember. The house will have enforcers protecting the convoy. We'll have to get rid of them first. Get me on the truck before it reaches the Ember Valley Tunnel, and we're in business.
The aerial surveillance will be blind inside the tunnel. Perfect time for a hit and run.
Bulletproof plan.
Worst case scenario, we improvise, right?
That won't be necessary.
Mac, how long have you known Jess? She always has a plan B.
Oh, and a plan C. And plan D. Oh, and plan E.
You got that right.
It's good to have you back, sis. We're gonna raise so much hell together.
I'm not here for thrills, Mac. I'm here for the job.
Yeah, we'll have fun doing it.
Seriously, though, I'm here to help you get into the rush, but that's it.
Uh-huh.
I'm dead serious.
Whatever you say, Jess.
Truck before it hits the tunnel. The house won't let us anywhere near the truck. You gotta take out those cars.
With pleasure.
Nice hit, Ty.
One down, one to go.
Last car's not gonna let you out that truck. You need to get rid of him.
Get me close to that truck before it hits the tunnel. The house won't let us anywhere near the truck. We've got to take out those cars.
With pleasure.
Nice hit, Ty.
One down, one to go.
That's what I'm talking about. Let's get that truck.
Mac, anything else headed our way?
You're in the clear.
Jess, you ready?
Get me in position.
Hard. We'll get him. What the hell?
This guy's out of his mind!
There's something much bigger going on here. They wouldn't go this far for just a car.
What's the play?
New plan. Forget the tunnel. We get him before he reaches the city.
Are you guys seeing this?
Seeing and feeling.
Back up! They got back up!
I see them.
Take them out, Ty.
Mac?
Yep, that truck's all yours.
No way you can make it on the back. What's the plan, Jess?
I don't know yet. Get me closer.
Jess, I've got a really bad idea.
Mac?
Ladder on the side. You can get up on his right.
Get ready, Jess.
Keep it steady!
So, Jess, how's she handling?
You know when you step on the gas and the engine growls to life for a second?
Oh, yeah.
Like that, except it never stops.
Halfway to the airfield already?
I like this car.
Man, I can't wait to drive it.
Sorry, Mac. The Koenigsegg's going straight to the Gambler as soon as Rav's had a peek under the hood.
Damn it! Why don't I ever get to drive a cool car?
You were right, by the way.
Yeah?
This is fun.
Ha-ha!
It's a shame we can't drive it around. This thing is on fire.
Bring it into the garage. Time I took a peek under the hood. Figure out what's so special about this thing before we ship it back to here.
So, you lost the car. This kind of failure will not become a pattern.
I'll find whoever did this. You can be sure of that.
My investors are becoming anxious. I pulled you out of the barrio because I thought you could handle this.
I can.
I hope so. What's under that hood was worth more than your life.
This better not be you, Morgan.
Tyler.
My guys just picked up the Regera. Miller messed up the alignment and the brake pads, but I decided I won't bill her.
How generous.
I know, right? Listen, we gotta meet.
What, now?
Yes, now. Meet me downtown. My place, Elysium Casino. Round the back.
Says he got the car.
Good. He better have a hell of a team if he hopes to make sense of that tech.
Couldn't crack it yourself.
No. The ECU is custom built and uses tamper-proof hardware encryption. Haven't seen anything like it since my Singapore days.
What the hell is the house doing with that kind of tech?
No idea. But keep your eyes peeled.
To the curator. The desert winds are blowing in some hot rumors today. A young racer called Ty is kicking up a dust storm, grinding some of the old school leagues into the asphalt. Who is this kid? I mean, is he single or what? Rumor has it Ty might even have what it takes for the Outlaws' rush, but there are miles and miles ahead of him. Ty, friends, dream big and keep beating those leagues. But work on that ride, man. I mean, those wheels, they won't even get you to the starting line of the Outlaws' rush.
Oh, believe me, I'm working on it.
Thank you. lie. I'm right where I wanna be. I set the pace like one of these. Man, no, I'm flipping the rhythms like chip. Man, no, skipping the rhythms like skip.
I was gonna at you.
Tyler, good job with the convoy, by the way. Do you know how hard it is to impress me? It's impossible. I'm so impressed. I'm goddamn inspired. I put down good money on you.